Hello students, so today we are going to learn how to design a lamp circuit. So basically in electrical engineering, we use AC supply for running a lamp. So we know AC has single phase and three phase. Okay, so single phase and three phase is there. So we need to use single phase supply to run a lamp. Now in single phase supply we have two wires, one is phase, the other one is neutral. So I am going to design the circuit now and I am going to use a switch in the phase to control the lamp. So the circuit will be like this. I am going to use a single phase AC supply, then to the phase I am going to connect a switch which is going to control the lamp, then I am going to connect the lamp to it, then I am going to close the circuit with the neutral. So this one is the phase wire and this one is the neutral wire. So when we operate this switch and close this circuit, the lamp will glow, and when I open this circuit, then the lamp will be switched off. So this is a basic circuit. So if I have two wires, then it will look like this. One is phase wire, the other one is neutral wire. Then you have to connect a switch in the phase wire and then the bulb, and the other terminal of the bulb will be connected to this neutral side. Then when you operate this switch, then the bulb will glow, and when you open this one, the glow will be stopped. So this is all about how to design a lamp circuit and how to use it. So thank you. For more videos, you can subscribe to my channel Electrical Medici. Thank you.